What's the first attraction? It's a magnet.
Hello. Today we're demonstrating a bipolar latching magnetic sensor, which provides two travel limits with one sensor. How is that possible? Well, most magnetic sensors are omnipolar, which means they're sensitive to either magnetic polarity. For example, here's a popular ADV001 sensor. Either a north or south field turns the sensor on, and it turns off when the field is removed. Bipolar sensors have opposite operate and release points. This is an ADV001 bipolar sensor. A north field on the pin 1 side latches the sensor on. The sensor stays on after the field is removed, and a south field turns the sensor off. So this allows two travel limits with a single sensor by having a north magnet in one position and a south magnet in the other. This is a very common requirement for all kinds of things, such as robotics, machine tools, or garage doors. To demonstrate, we have a robo-cylinder driven by an Arduino board. An ADV001 bipolar sensor is connected to the board. This is the wiring diagram for the demonstration. We have a south magnet on the left and a north magnet on the right. The cylinder runs between the two limits. The blue LED shows the sensor state. The north magnet turns the sensor on, and the south magnet turns it off. You can see the sensor is very sensitive. It's about an inch away from the magnets for more tolerant systems. Here's the Arduino program. A couple of things to point out. The sensor has an open collector output, so we turn on the microcontroller's pull-up resistor by writing a high to the input. And we simply run the cylinder stepper motor in the direction indicated by the sensor. The ADV001 sensor is latching and bipolar, as we've seen, and has a high sensitivity digital output. It's available in the MSOP-8 we demonstrated, or an ultra-miniature TDFN6 package. So we've demonstrated how one sensor can provide two travel limits. Call, click, or email NVE for more information, or to buy the sensor, board, or magnet used for this demonstration.